5 season. Now, a lot of people would say that's really not that bad of a year. It's a winning season and all that kind of thing. But, you know, in the time that we've been here, everybody was getting used to, you know, 10-win seasons, getting used to top 10 finishes and banging away at, you know, the Eastern Division and, you know, being in position to finish as high as number 2, number 3, being in position to play for the SEC championship. You know, so all those things are what that's what we aspire to do. That's what we expect to do. And we have everything that we need to get that done. I think there's a very positive buzz in our Butzmere building. I think even within the coaching staff, within our players, I know that there's a great amount of excitement about what the future holds. And the only thing that I'm going to really try to predict is how hard we play and how disciplined we play. And those are the things that we've got to control as a coaching staff and as a group of players. And I think the results will take care of itself after that.
Got time for one more question?
Coach Rick, I know I'm just in the part of you're good about how players are coming from high school. I get ready to cheer in front of the police. Do you find more and more of that of guys coming in ready to make a contribution early on than maybe in years past?
I do think that high school coaches are doing a great job. The high school coaches in our state are fantastic. And they're getting better at what they do. They do a better job. They're always looking to get better at what they do as far as their off-season programs and things of that nature. And I think a lot more young men are understanding how crucial it is to train all year round. And I think we're seeing a lot more of that. So I think we're seeing more mature bodies come into our college ranks than maybe we've seen in years past. It used to be that they'd show up and then all of a sudden, you know, we're trying to whip them into shape, you know. But a lot of these guys, and they show up big, strong, fast, agile, and focused on being a little special. So I think there's probably a little bit more of that